My name is Wes Stafford. I'm the president of Compassion International, and I live in the United States in Colorado, which is where all the ski country is. Compassion, I have been a part of really all of my adult life. It's an organization that kind of takes the huge magnitude of poverty in the world and makes it tangible, makes it possible for us to make a difference. You know, sometimes the sheer size of poverty in the world paralyzes us. We never actually, since we can't do everything, we wind up doing nothing. And what Compassion has done is given us an opportunity for each person to reach out to one child in poverty. So the statistics become a real person. And your prayers are for a real person, and letters are exchanged between you and that child so that you can learn from them about their lives in poverty, but you can also encourage them not to give up. And so Compassion serves as a bridge, really, between you, young people, and a child in poverty that we are working with. So what does Compassion actually do? Well, Compassion works at the village level in 36 countries, usually through little local churches, to help that child what we call holistic development. So they when they're a part of Compassion's program, they are fed if food is what's needed for them to reach their potential. They're helped with their schoolwork. There's a good chance mom and dad ever went to school, and they're given the chance to succeed in school. They're given immunizations and they're given health care, how to take care of themselves, their hygiene, their sanitation. We help them discover, what are you good at? What are your talents? What vocational things might you do? And ultimately, help them understand that they are very special, that God cares about them, that God loves them. And somebody all the way across the world also knows their name, is reading their letters, looking at their report cards, and believes in them. And so it becomes a bridge between these two worlds, what's going on in this little child's life, with their family, with that little local church in that community, and what you can do from your own home. We've been doing this now for 62 years. So as you can imagine, many young people have grown up through our program and are now grown-ups. And they are, you know, they're leaders in their communities. They're members of parliament. They're senators. Many of the children coming from extremely poor background are doctors and nurses and lawyers. Children in poverty, what they need more than anything is an opportunity. They just need a chance to reach their full God-given potential. So we're fighting against the biggest and ugliest, most complicated problem in the world, but we're making it person to person. You might wonder, so I want to do this. How do I get involved? How do I do this? Probably the easiest way is to go to Compassion's website. Real simple, just compassion.com. On that website, there's a section called Sponsor a Child. And if you go to that section, there will be a group of pictures of children who are waiting for a sponsor, who are already registered and ready to go. And it's as simple as clicking on this child in Indonesia or Africa or India, wherever you have an interest in saying, I want to help that child. And saying that, we will then send with a few days materials about that child, how can you get registered to be that child's sponsor. You will be that child's only sponsor, so that child will be counting on you. And it can all be done through the website, and compassion.com is the way to get going.